We're on the road to freedom. You will beat her.
prison within a prison.
Well done. You put her out of her misery.
What the fuck?
She crashed through one day, frantically searching for something. They couldn't make sense of her. She was so wild. So they put her in a cage. Then you came along and they did even worse. Way worse. It all went so wrong. But we are going to make things right again. Together.
If I wanted to go on a trip tank, if I really necessarily wished for a trip tank for a reason. What in the fuck? Destroyed bridges everywhere. I'm not even happy about this. I'm a little mortified about this.
Can you feel it? It's like a dream. The breeze, the peace.
Oh my god.
Feels like we could take off and leave this place behind us.
But
you know better. Nothing is what it seems. We're stuck here, and the real world is somewhere else, down there.
What in the fuck? Is this purgatory, or is it hell? Or is it, like, an actual prison? In space or the sky somewhere that I'm not even... What? They don't even... I mean, the colors are vibrant and this is the kind of thing I was talking about.
The old man coming up. There's more to him than meets the eye. A master of time, so they say. But if he's such a master, if he saw it all coming, why didn't he do something about it? Why didn't he stop it from happening? Or at least warn me? But look where we ended up.
Wait, so are you his voice? Or are you... It's a crazy remnant of a pit, like... Man, this is all vibrant and nice and all, but...
He'll try to play cool. Easy for him, he chose to be here. But we are definitely not cool with this. We are getting out of here.
Oh my god.
Move on. Go cross his path, my friend. The jailer is the key.
What in the hell? What the fucked up prison is this thing?
Welcome, stranger. I have been looking forward to this moment.
Uh,
I foretold your escape, but not how far you would get. I am glad you made it to me. Time is a picture in motion through eternity.
What?
When you appeared, everything got still. You made the picture stop. I'm here to make my clocks tick again. I can't kill you, but I can remove you from my here and now, capture you and bring you back until the next cycle.
Keep trying.